everybody, I'm back. That took a little bit. You know, that's real life. That's how it goes. Oh, look. Oh, look, a spam bot. My first spam bot in the chat. And everybody else left, so there's no way it's here. Well, you know. Even my one person who watches regardless left. That's weird. Oh, well. Oh, gosh. I'm gonna go back in where I was. Bad about all that, guys. You know, things had to get checked on.
Ah!
Oh man, I'm getting shot already.
Grenade!
Oh, that's not
yeah.
Bad.
So when I shoot, button. I try to hit stuff.
Yeah, thanks, David Cross. Got him too. Well, hey, one person, you're back. Cool. Appreciate it.
Fine, I'll flush it out.
Flush it out. David Cross. Hey guys, this is my daughter's kitten. I'm sure I've shown him off before. His name is Latte because she likes going to Starbucks. She doesn't get coffee because she's 8 years old, but she gets those like milk steamer things. So this is her kitten. She named him Latte because he's dark, like a dark coffee. We rescued him from outside. He used to live in my yard for a little while. He was much smaller then. He's pretty big now.
Make it. Some grass sacks on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it.
This is a running
me.
Joke with you. I don't mind, really. I kind of mind because I want you to say something. But, you know, I feel like it's a running joke. That you talk ever. Cash money. Can't see him, like him. Money in the bank. I want to hit that thing with a grenade. What do you think, sirs? Oh! He didn't like that, did he? Oh, got him. No, I didn't. I thought I got him for a second, but I didn't. That's enough out of those two guys. So, once again, welcome back, and thank you for, you know, dealing with my power issue that I had. Appreciate you guys just not hanging out at all, because you didn't. you all left. Thanks, guys. Bunch of jerks. Bunch of jerks. The jerk store called, and they're all out of you. It's okay, though. This is going to go up to YouTube, I think. Let me check. Because the first one, since I turned everything off, should have gone to YouTube now, actually. So I'm going to check on that right now. On your time, of course. Ooh, Emmy made. Arctic Dutch ration. 24 hours worth of food. Cool. Anna de Armas. Okay. Well, anyway. I'm just looking at random things there. Now, you know, this is supposed to go to my YouTube, and it didn't. So I'm going to have to go in there and tell it to
send it. When you're finished going to the bathroom, come on out here and meet me.
Hey, if he gets mad, it's your
okay.
problem.
Hey, if you suck, that's your own damn fault.
I don't, sir. Would you guys shut up? Goodness, like... Everybody's all complaining about everything, man. Like, I was looking on YouTube, like, mine? Maybe YouTube doesn't exist in this time? I wouldn't really be all that concerned. I mean, YouTube is kind of, you know, it's YouTube. But, oh well. Oh well, oh well. Yeah, you're probably right. I mean, because I would probably try to murder everybody. Because that's kind of what I do. Do a little bit of murdering. It's the murder chief. See if I can just destroy that thing there. I don't think you can blow those up in this game like you can in later games. Get him first. Get you next. And then you third. Oh, you're gonna just hide in there? Okay. Be dead. How's that feel? Walter Cronkite. I don't think that was his name. Let's see, is there anybody up here? Oh, no, he's dead. Okay. But I do need this. I do need this. Hi, one person. Still watching. I need to snipe people for a challenge. I've got to snipe you for the challenge, guys. I don't know if I can destroy those with this. Oh, I can. Awesome. Oh, he's a running. Why are you running? Totally suck. Don't run me over. Do not run me over. Marines tend to run you over in this game.
The carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
Man, I'm trying to blow him up, but I guess I can't. Okay. Easy, guys. Oh, two can play that game. Gotcha.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming.
Yeah, I think I know. I think I know what you mean, sir. What do you think, sir? It stinks. Okay. Well, let me switch back over to the Wi-Fi since that's back on. And let me take another big old drink of this. Or, you know, a small one, whatever. Good stuff. Good stuff.
Tactical chatter. They're surprised. Confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you.
Well, yeah. I mean, who would you...
Humanity on Earth.
Who would expect all these weirdos to just be, like, hanging around?
Small fleet.
Small fleet? There's, like, a billion of them. Guys, like, goodness. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. Just murder everything until it dies. That's not very nice. That's not very nice. Okay. Is that everybody? Oh, still you. You guys, now where did that other? I thought there was supposed to be a warhog here somewhere. But I guess not. Just shoot everything. just shoot everything until it blows up. Still just one person. Yeah, I know I lost that other person. Power. Because, you know, real world stuff. Where were you hiding just a second ago, guy? Well, that was. Ooh! You just got roasted. Just was not necessary, was it?
Okay, Steve.
So I feel like somebody who says that would be somebody named Steve.
Okay, Steve.
Steve is a jerk. Steve. Don't mind. Take this. Oh, my nose is just itching, guys. Ah, it's just itching. That's because of the top of my goatee, mustache, beard, whatever, goes up into my nose. Some reason. I don't know why. Does anybody else have that problem? I have that problem. Oh, see you later.
Bye, Steve.
Please don't destroy my vehicle. I need it to kill you with. Here, you know what? Let me take your vehicle. Because you're clearly not using it because you are dead. Whee! 27 points to Gryffindor. I don't know what that means. I don't know who a Gryffindor is. Excuse me, sir. I'm probably gonna have to take the dog out in a minute, because she hasn't been out for a while. You guys know what happens if she don't go out. She makes a mess on the couch. So, mind me. Gotcha! Thought you were gonna do that ram thing, didn't you? Yeah. Oh, God. You thought? I don't pay you to think. Oh, boy.
Don't run. Why are you running? Why are you running? Why are you running?
Bump, 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 bump. I was probably way out of frame there because I was leaning forward. I'm gonna have to take the dog out because she's sticking her butt up like she's like, I'm gonna go, I'm just gonna poop right here, guys. So let me get the cutscene rolling. Oh, I think I'll just do this. Oh, come on, cutscene. Come on. Cutscene, man. Cutscene, yo. Okay. And let me do a pause and I'll be right back. Again. Okay, guys. I'm back, and I'm probably done for the night, because my furnace decided not to turn on, and it's getting cold. And it's probably related to the fact that the power's been dropping out a bunch of times all day, and it messed a bunch of stuff up. And now I'm kind of grouchy about it, because it's not getting the electrical signal from the controller, I don't know what you'd call it, like thermostat or whatever, to the furnace to tell it that it's cold and it needs to turn on. So I'm going to try to deal with that, and I'm going to be done with you guys for tonight, so I will see you next time. I hope you enjoyed at least some of what I did tonight. If not, well, you know, whatever. I'm not here to put on a clown show, despite the fact that it is 100% a clown show. So good night. Have fun.